just no way to get slammed through a table comfortably. Somebody's going to get severely hurt here tonight.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
We'll be right back.
participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible and whenever possible. Let your opponent do the work for you. Now I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
What personalities, what a roster of superstars here in this four-way.
You know what's nice like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. On the national side of the ring, real dangerous out here.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
starting to stammer here. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain. And guys, when you hit your finisher twice and it fails to end the match, your confidence starts to wane. Wow. I don't recall the last time I saw a women's match as closely contested as this one. I think she's trying to prove a point here. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside. Interesting and dangerous. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
And she gets driven to the mat.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal. Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
Shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
And there's the reversal.
Look at the eyes.
Puts her opponent to the table, and this one's over.
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. Either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
Here's your winner, the Witch.
Nice win here in this fatal four-way match.
Sometimes you step into the ring and, well, just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.